This UCSD-TV program is presented by University of California Television. Like what you learn? Visit our website or follow us on Facebook and Twitter to keep up with the latest programs. Also, make sure to check out and subscribe to our YouTube original channel, UCTV Prime, available only on YouTube.
Gerry Hemingway Ensemble. Gerry's been with the camp for the past 10 years, every year with us, and it's always just a revelation to hear his music and how he communicates the music to each group of students each year. He comes to us now from Switzerland, where he's on the faculty of the Music Conservatory in Lucerne, and we're really thrilled to be able to work with him. So he's got a few setups to do, but in a moment, the Gerry Hemingway Ensemble. Thank you.
Thank you. tune features our bass player and his amplifier.
Not my amplifier.
It's his amplifier now. Well, thank you for being here and coming to hear the music of all these students who are delving into territories some of them have never seen before. So that's kind of my role here, is to provide them with material that they haven't yet encountered. And all of my students have a way of setting up a situation that is a little bit different as far as interaction is concerned. It's been an interesting week. I've had a great time working with these guys. We're going to play a ballad now. It's called In the Distance, just to let you know that the first two pieces, the first one was called Holler Up, and the second one was called Full Off. And this one is In the Distance.
Thank you.
want you to give a round of applause before we play our last number to Ian on tenor saxophone. Hockey on trombone. Austin on guitar. Tim. Last one's called Chicken Blood.